Members of the community gathered for a vigil in Hunt's honor. About 100 people came out to share stories and remember how he touched their lives.
He was a very bright light for freedom and justice in our lives, in our community, in our state, even in the nation. And that light is now gone and will be missed.
We'll pass along details about Hunt's funeral arrangements as soon as they're released.